Hey yo, actually Amoongus here, and this is a follow-up to the tournament battle from Shiny Shuriken's one color tournament. We challenged the winner of that tournament, Bera, to a battle, and we are bringing our 50 Shades of Grey team. We're gonna try to hop right into it with our normal web screen strategy, and good luck, have fun to Bera. Shout out to them, I mean, they won the tournament. They also beat the person who beat me for it. But I do think my team was pretty good. Will they taunt? That is the question. They will. And that is fine. We will let them get up one screen, U-turn. They can get up the other screen. We will go... Yeah, I think we'll go to our Klepki because they'll probably go for taunt. I don't know, do they mind me getting up screens? I'm gonna click Dazzling Gleam so I don't waste another turn, because they will taunt. They made Parting Shot here, yes. We just gonna attack something else. They're doing a really good job of stopping all of our setup, but let's hope that they go to like a physical attacker here where we can maybe switch back into our Masquerain. King Lu. Not exactly what I had in mind. I thought that was gonna be weakness policy for a second. I really did. Yeah, I'm good with this because I can outspeed it probably. What's Team Loop speed even? Oops, I missed what just happened. Am I dead? I don't know what just happened. It must have been rocks. But you're slow. And that's great. They go to Cyclizar. I'm going to Air Slash. Oh, Rapid Spin. I should have switched. Alright. Let's try that again. Okay. They do not want to let me get these webs up because Iron Thorns goes crazy. Well, no, we can't do it yet. We gotta go for some ice shards. Do they tear a normal here? Yeah, I don't think we live this extreme speed. It'd be something else if we did though. Nah. Let's put the reflect up. They reveal the earthquake. And we gotta go to Thunderwave. Let's see if they're Lumberry. Why wouldn't they be? Gonna click it again. Uh-oh. Can we live it? No. More desperate plans. Yes, yes, perfect. Alright, let's read the extreme speed this time. No, they stick with the setup. Alright, well I got a pretty good chance of living whatever they... Okay, I'll say, I mean, I don't know what you're gonna go for against this. Tingling makes some sense. So let's see how you take this drain punch. Whirlwind. Good plays, good plays. Masquerain dies. So no webs. That's how you want to deal with this thing. I'll just keep taking the damage. He screams, taunt, or flinch. It's not. Screens, taunt, parting shot. Let's go here. He's not dangerous. He might taunt, and then I can't dragon dance. And that's not great, but it's not terrible. I think we just Rock Blast. They taunt, yeah. They love the taunt, so why let them get it off? Oh no. Come on, Iron Thorns. That's not good. Let's punch. Parting shot. Scizor. Let's get as much damage off on this thing as we can. Trying to live a bullet punch by terrestrializing too. I don't think we need the Terra Water for anything. They let us out speed, so the damage... Oh, the damage is terrible. That's the Swords Dance. Trailblaze. What do you really have for this, though? What do you really have for this? Mm-hmm. who it hurts. I think it's a GG. Oh, the crit. Well, GG's to Bera. I think they got me this time, unless I get pretty lucky. But this thing's defense says probably not. Oh, we do take out the Scizor. But we don't let him sweep. Alright. Yeah, that's a huge Houndstone. Then the Cyclozar hits the Shedtail. Alright, well, Bera won this one. If you enjoyed the content, make sure to leave a like, leave a subscribe if you're new, and drop me a comment on what kind of battles you'd like to see.